The curtain rises once more then on the desert stage of Sakhir as the players take their places for the opening act. Will they enthrall us like they did in 2014 with that titanic battle between Nico Rosberg and Lewis Hamilton? Well, we'll find out shortly as we get underway here in Bahrain. We'll be racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today, with 15 corners and two DRS zones into turns 1 and turn 11. That should create some good passing opportunities. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left down into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. Anthony Davidson joins me again for the race today. Let's talk briefly about Kimi Raikkonen. That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and Kimi Raikkonen completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Hamilton, Max Verstappen, and Bottas, Alonso, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, and Carlos Sainz, Perez, Van Dorn, Romain Grosjean, and Gasly, Leclerc, Ocon, Brendan Hartley, and Lance Stroll are Williams, and Marcus Ericsson rounds off the grid.
Keep your eyes open on the run to turn one and keep it clean. We want to come out in one piece. Good luck.
No, just simple. Uvidíte velkou cenu Bahrajnu, čili druhý závod letošní sezóny. Jde teďka ladím palivo, 29,5 kg na celý závod, co by mělo být 16 kol. Teplota dráhy, 30 stupňů Celsia vzduch, teplota vzduchu o 5 stupňů míň. No a startuji z poslední řady, z předposledního místa. Dokázal jsem porazit pouze Markuse Ericssona. Takže teď je tady start.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Understood, copy that. Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
So I'm in another slot up. I'm going to go to that. musím použít flashback. Tady jdu chvilku rodit, tak tady by bylo. Ale já jsem nebyl.
Are you alright? Engine off, engine off.
Odstupuje, jdu se podívat, kdo to je. Když si to vypadá, má Romana Grosjeana. Kdo se na něj podívat? Tak Roman Grosjean bojoval, dá se asi v té skupince o body.
Seconds.
Thank you.
is 1.5 seconds.
Thank you.
seconds. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. That looked bad. Are you alright? Let me know you're alright.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today.
Sorry.
Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic Grand Prix. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium.
Sergio, Paulson, Elefani, Kimi Räikkönen. Uskolla se mulla usnev smazali. Ten usnev, pardon. Už neumíme spolivat.
So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a good result for Kimi Räikkönen, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I'm going to say Brendan Hartley. It was probably one of his best drives this season, and I was thoroughly impressed.
On to the constructors then. Ferrari moved to the top of the table. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improved their position in the championship. Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling installment of this Formula One season.
Já se mi můžu na těch vidět 50 bodů u Kimiho Räikköna. 14 bodů zase to na Lewise Hamiltona. Taky zvykem se posloučit jak Nikola Hülkenberga, tak Kevina Magnussena, tak i Romana Grosjeana. Max Verstappen také první letošní body 8 bodů. Za Carlos Sainz. Fernando Alonso. Pedro Fandona. A po bodu Esteban Ocon López, bez bodu Lance Stroll, Brandon Hartley, Pierre Gasly, Charles Leclerc a Marcus Ericsson. Pro konstruktérů. Zatím 8. místo před Toro Rosso a Zoubrem. Ferrari se posunul na první místo od dva body pro Mercedes. A tady už se ukončí. Tak to vypadá letošní sezóny za námi.
Great workout there today. How do you think it went?
Tak si myslíš, že to vyšlo?
You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled.
To bylo posunoušky. Vždycky pokládám dobrou show. Neudělal bych to se skvělým týmem za mnou. Bych to prostě nedal.
You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you?
Získal si hodně pozic.
It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it?
Dobře, byl jsem jako idiot, taký magnet, anebo nejsem si teď, co se stalo, rozloučený. A sakra.
Appreciate your time.
Appreciate your time. Nasal jsem reputaci Williamsu. Vedu rivalitu nad Lancem Strollem. ...684 bodů! A díky týmovému cíli dokončit jeden čistý závod. Uferovi. Red Bullu, Renaultu a Haasu jsem to zvedlo.
Great work. That's exactly the kind of result I'm looking for. Keep it up.
Jednáme při 14.
You hit your last team goal. Well done. That should get the team a nice boost to their development. And it won't hurt when it comes to your next contract review either.
I, sami vidíte, mláka v šasí se zvedla. Ale co investovat teď? Samozřejmě opět spolehlivost. Motor 44. UK 23. Plný motor generátor 28, kinetický 23. Užíš energie 25, turbo 29 a kontrolní elektronika 22, asi myslím... Turbo. Dáme turbo. Kontrolní elektronika, kinetický motor generátor, tepelný motor generátor, užíš energie, tady turbo. No a já myslím, že už to ukončím. Děkuji, že jste se dívali. Na sledanou.